Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Adam. If you are new, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell to get notified. If you're not new, welcome back. I decided for this video that I wanted to do a day in my life, college, I guess. So I'm like, when should I do it? And I'm like, midterm week is this week, so why not do it this week? I know it's not exciting, but I have it someone since first semester of my freshman year, and I'm a sophomore now, so yeah, so hope you like this video, so let's get right in. Haven't you heard? I'm doing my first ever blog since I started college last year. So, yeah. I woke up at 7, got ready. So, I wanted to get the boys out on the way, and now it's 7:34, and I need to take my medicine and get my backpack ready before I leave. Now I'm taking my medicine, my nasty ass medicine. It is pineapple coconut body armor. Not sponsored, but it's really good. I forgot to mention that this week is midterm week, and I have a midterm play at 2. Oh, so loud. I'm so loud. And I have photography at 8, and all we are doing is talking about our grade that we want, but he probably will give me an A out of my, but yeah, my camera, and yeah. here in Indiana, we got fucking bipolar ass weather, I swear. It's not that bad right now, but like yesterday it was screaming in like the waterfall, and like it's fucking cold. Kind of where I'm from Arizona, so coming from there to here, I fucking hate it. Oh yeah, like my life. Just got out of class. I'm in the library getting coffee. I cannot be in class because no, so cool. So sorry. And be quiet because yes, in the class, yes. I just got out of class, taking my main term. It was crazy, and then I'm going home now. To probably take a nap, so you know, your boy needs sleep. Long day, so see you after that. I almost got hit by a car. Oh my gosh. I'm okay though, I'm okay. I honestly don't know why my roommate wanted to live on the top floor. Oh my god. And we have no fucking elevator, so like, you can't fucking work out. Before I had a nap, I ate the rest of my cheese that I got last night. I know. My inner branch came out, okay? That's me. But now I'm slowly going to take a short nap before homework because I'm so tired. So, yeah. And you win a makeup. Sorry, I look bad. I just woke up from the nap. I thought I was going to take 1 hour nap. No. I woke up 4 hours later. Like, what the fuck? Like, who got that? Apparently me, so That's great. So I'm going to make food, do my homework, probably go live on TikTok, take a shower, and then go bathe. So here we go again. I am really, really because I woke up late tonight. So I'm making the in a fucking microwave. Because I'm way too tired. Yeah, I can't do it. So I'll make this in the microwave. Get my homework and take a shower. I'm like 18 or high. That's okay. I'm not either one of them, but yeah. While I wait for my food and drink. Oh, I broke it. Oh, no. I got fine checked in and like I finished my Prescott College application. I like sent my transcripts to UHM and then I watched TikTok. And now homework at 9:56 p.m. Oh, my life. Oh. Hello, it's 11:57 and I'm not finished with my homework, but I'm a cop. And do it tomorrow because I'm tired and yeah, I'm listening to music while doing homework. Yeah, I know, I do that. And I hope you like this video. Like, subscribe, comment what you want next time, and with that being said, bye.
Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a